The ship will be out in 8.5 months by the time it's been about 8 months right now. So it's much past 200.
What's he skipper?
He's skipper the last one.
He looks good.
Had a chance to bring out with you. So all of you are welcome. We're happy to have you on board Theodore Roosevelt. I'm Rear Admiral Roy Kelly. I have the privilege of commanding this strike group, the Theodore Roosevelt Strike Group, with our five. This is our mission statement. And the bottom line, the takeaway is that we are ready war fighters.
On the other hand, it's a compliment. It's a compliment to you.